At 12-4, the Atlanta Dream have the best record in the Eastern Conference of the WNBA tonight, hosting the Minnesota Lynx. Inside first quarter action, Allison Bales with the easy layup, the Dream up by three, same score. How about Bales outside for the triple? She's got that as well. The Dream doubled their lead. They're up 15-9 in the first. We move to the second quarter. Simone Augustus has a jumper, and she's not afraid to use it. She led Minnesota with 17 points later in the second quarter. Speaking of jumpers, that's Iziane Castro Marques with one three-pointer. How about two three-pointers for Castro Marques? One more time, Iziane Castro Marques in the corner. She made three threes on the night. We showed you three threes on the night. Third quarter action. One more time, Castro Marques. Old-fashioned three-point play. Atlanta up 41-26 in the third quarter. Later in the third, Monica Wright, Sharda Houston. A little give and go. Wright gets the layup, but still down big in the game is Minnesota. How about Angel McCautry with the steal and layup? She had a game-high five steals, scored 10 points on the night. Atlanta extends their lead to 46-28. McCautry in her second year. Getting even better for the Dream. Fourth quarter now, Sharda Houston. A little up and under move, still down 19, though, are the Lynx. Later in the fourth, Castro Marques with the miss. Angel McCautry hustling and succeeding. She knocks down the jumper. The Dream knock out the Lynx. They win it 76-58 for their fifth straight win at home.